Gerry and the committee for organising it there. And I suppose myself, Claude, and Gerry there, they haven't officially announced it now, but I suppose now is a better time. No better time. We're doing a bit of a CD there. And basically, we said, sure, why not? You never know what will happen tomorrow or the day after. And we're enjoying our music, and we said we'll put a bit of a few records together and tape them. And we have a tape, and we're launching it on the 11th of May in the Shantully in Cavan. It's between Vanya and Kilishandra. And we're going to launch this CD, and hopefully it'll be a great bit of crack. And we're going to send the proceeds to charity there. So, here we go. Here, agreed when to record with me, but after a lot of convincing, I got them from Mahon. And basically, Groda's from Clare.
The money was good.
Groda's from Clare and Gerry's from Fermanagh. So you can imagine just the amount of practice that went down there. So just keep that in mind, only by it, have you? But anyway, we'll finish with a few reads there. We'll do three reads there. I'll tell you the names afterwards, so just give them a call. Thanks very much.